Hello, Year 4. Miss Dobson here, and I'm going to talk you through writing a setting description. I've chosen Arendelle Castle from Disney's Frozen movies, and I've chosen the scene where Elsa has run off and left Arendelle in a thick blanket of snow and ice. First of all, we need to make our plan. So, I'm going to just draw a mind map covering all the things that I can see when I look at the picture of the castle. So first of all, if I focus on what I can see, the castle is the main thing. I've got the big bridge that leads up to it, the frozen fjords, bit of alliteration there, mountains and the deep, deep snow. Then I'm going to move on to what I can hear. So there is the whistling wind running past my ear, footsteps crunching in the deep snow, the ice cracking on the fjords, and in the distance I could hear wolves howling. Now there's not much that I can smell, but the pine trees create a very clean, fresh smell in the air, so that's what I can imagine. You might be able to come up with more smells. I can feel, obviously, very cold. I can feel the wind. I can feel the wind hitting my frozen cheeks. I can feel the fresh air, and maybe my feet feel a little bit damp in my boots as I'm walking through the deep snow. I'm also going to add in a few wow words. So I'm thinking it's a very magical place, a magical kingdom. There's a vast, vast wilderness that goes on and on. Savage wolves, I could talk about the looming mountains in the distance, and the aggressive blizzard that is beating down on the kingdom. So once you've collated all of your ideas, you could draw them like this, or you could write them out in a list. However works for you is absolutely fine. So remember, you can pause at any time just to have a look at what's on the screen if you need extra time to catch up. Okay, I've also put a couple of sentence openers that you might want to use. These could be helpful for writing your own description. So I'm going to read my example, which you can use as your model text, and you can magpie ideas from it. You can hug it, or you can go off and completely come up with your own description. Okay. As I peer out over the steep cliff edge, the cold air stings my cheeks. So I pull my scarf up closer around my face. I can make out a castle. It must be Arendelle. As I look around, I notice the thick white blanket of snow covering everything. It seems to be much thicker around the kingdom. The trees, fjords, mountains, ground and houses are suffocating in the blizzard. I was surprised by how quiet everything seemed. The only sounds I could hear were my boots crunching in the snow and the icy wind whistling in my ears. The smell of damp pine trees made the air feel fresh and clean. I felt so frightened to be walking in such a magical place. Suddenly, in the distance, I heard the howls from a pack of wild, savage wolves. I could not risk being trapped out here with them, so I dragged my heavy feet through the knee-deep snow towards the castle of Arendelle. So, as you can see, I've only used a few bits from my plan. I've got lots more that I can add, and this is just a short first draft. So, as we normally do in school, we will do our plan, our first draft, and then we will edit and improve it before we make our final published copy. I'm looking forward to reading all of your descriptions, and I hope you enjoy writing them. Thank you very much, and I'll see you all soon.